It's the day before the wedding, and time for Lauren to see the thing she's most nervous about. The sparkly lace dress that Luke spent all of 18 minutes choosing.
I know what shop it is.
She's freaking out.
My nose, as soon as it pulled up the traffic lights where he was going. Just because I wanted a certain sort of dress, and they're beautiful dresses, but they're not something I would have picked, so I feel like I've already know what I've got.
I'm going to pass out.
It's going to be fine, just breathe.